Christian Union annual mission. It will be held as from 10th to 16th of September this year in Mlolongo, that is in Machakos County. Mlolongo is just a few kilometers from Nairobi. Having three crowds, that is in Mlolongo Phase 1, will be hosted by Great Revival Evangelistic Church, being pastored by Bishop Regina Hussein Mohammed. Mlolongo Phase 3 will be hosted by Redeemed Gospel Church of Kenya, hosted by a pastor by the name of Pastor Anastasia. Then the third crowd will be in Embakasi, hosted by Kingdom Family Church, and Apostle Ferdinand Ndoro.
The church is the Bakati branch. In one of our hosting church in this place, and we want to believe God will do mighty and great things in this place. So all of us are welcome. We are going to do a wonderful work in this place. We trust in God.
All the members of the church are requested to attend and are encouraged to attend because the land of Mlolongo is ripe and is waiting for the Mosu church to impact the light of God in this church.
To us that we may come together and begin to implement the great commission that Jesus left for us. I'm so elated to meet this great team, and my prayer is that together, when we combine our forces, we will be able to achieve greater things for the kingdom of God. I'm so expectant, my heart is so puffed up, and I see the grace of God ready for the harvest. My prayer is that God will knit our hearts, that this purpose will bring glory to the kingdom of God. Thank you so much, team. My prayer is that Kingdom Family Church will expand. At the same time as this next year, we will have an overflow for the glory of God. Glory to God.
Shall be guiding us the whole of that mission. It will be from the book of Isaiah, chapter 1 and verse 18. And the scripture do tell us that, "Come now, let us reason together, says the Lord. That though your sins are like scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they are red as crimson, they shall be like wool." Alas, who are not conversant with where Mlolongo is, when you are in CBD, that is in Nairobi, you are going to go to the railways, and there you are going to board a vehicle, Cabanas Mlolongo vehicle, where it's going to drop you in Mlolongo. After you are in Mlolongo, you are going to communicate with one of us, and we shall fetch you. All of us, we shall be assembling in GREC, that is Great Revival Evangelistic Church, where after that, we shall divide you into groups, and then we are going to ferry you to the different stations where we are going to start our mission. Arise, Mlolongo, for your light has come. Your light has come. Arise, Mlolongo. Be a partaker of this big blessing. Thank you.
Arise, Mlolongo, for your light has come.
Sikosi, Mlolongo, partaker.
Sikosi, Mlolongo.